out oil pressure. We're not going to take it to real high power or whatever. Check for leaks and everything. Roy's going to be on the outside of the airplane with a headset. I'm going to be talking to him. We'll all be on headset. We're just going to run it up for a little while, get all the oil temperatures up and everything. And just